it will kick a couple of times, so just hold it at the back. Just going to suck the fuel through.